time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I just got that feeling. Feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
The match today is Ajax, and they will play Feyenoord. Always analysed Ajax with the young players they have.
Well, sadly for the supporters, this team hasn't quite lived up to their billing so far this season. They're in a position to qualify for Europe, but they're expecting a bit more than that, and as a result, the fans haven't been happy at times this season.
We have a high-scoring team, the highest, in fact, in the league, against the side with the best defence. It really should be a terrific contest.
Yeah, interesting to see which is going to give, if indeed either, whether we will see a lot of goals or not, I don't know.
Well, the Amsterdam Arena has been the home for Ajax for several years now, specifically built for football, but it does host concerts and other events as well. We've made our way to the gantry, but it's not easy with all the different staircases here. It's quite a complicated arrangement behind the scenes.
It is. I used to have a pre-season tournament here that I used to visit regularly. And, of course, the famous Ajax graced the surface, which has had its problems down the years, but marvellous stadium.
When you look back at the history of Ajax and you think that there wasn't even a full-time professional football in the Netherlands in the years leading up to the first great Ajax side, those three consecutive European Cup wins in the days of Johan Cruyff and many others, it was a remarkable upgrade.
Yeah, we talk about homegrown talent a lot, about production lines, don't we? But Ajax, I think, they set the trend. They are the standard bearers for that.
Jasper de Vaart is the man in charge. And Ajax are going to line up like this. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
And for Feyenoord, this is how they're going to line up. 4-3-3. And they've got natural up for grabs here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Hashan Huntelaar. He's coming forward with some danger. Shots on here. To the corner by the post. Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. In off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. El Ahmedi. On to the attack now. Hashan Huntelaar. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. He's cut that out well, well read. El Ahmedi. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Whipped in from the wide area.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Well, to intercept. I like the look of this attack. That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. He's got some room out here in the wide position. In towards the near post. Good defensive clearance there. There's good progress with this attack. Promising build-up until that challenge. Trying to catch the player in possession.
Jürgensen.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
And in goes the header! It's a thumping effort.
Well, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do for sure, I know Alan does. What a good example this was.
Oh, it's fantastic timing. He gets up early. What an emphatic finish.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin, but it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
So, away we go at 1-1. To the attack again, trying to pick out someone in the center. Well, that's good defending. That'll be a goal kick. More thoughts, Alan? Have another look at this equalizer.
Well, really good header.
He got the timing, he got the power to find the right-hand side of the goal there.
Neatly intercepted. Attacking now. And he could... He's through here, treading it through. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Going to be a corner. And shoots! Cleared away by the defender. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Needs to stay cool now. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. It's looking good, this move. It's Huntelaar. anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Cut out by the defender. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Now Clivert.
Corner given to Ajax. That was a fantastic save, Alan Smith.
Well, it's all about reactions. They were razor sharp there.
He's put in the corner, and they get it away. Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner. Corner's taken. In goes the corner. Oh, the header looked in for all the world. The goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on the back.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. And the home team's normal firepower conspicuously lacking so far.
Yeah, they've not been as potent as we've seen so often this season, but still 45 minutes.
And they've got natural up for grabs here. He's coming forward with some danger. Shots on here. Goal! Right into the corner by the post. For teammates in the middle, and in goes the header.
It's a thumping effort,
and he could get away here. He's through here, shredding it through. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Needs to stay cool now. It's the start now of the second half. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Challenges for the ball. Marcian Huntelaar. The move and able to cut out the pass. Marcian Huntelaar onto the attack now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Jurgensen.
It goes out wide again. That's good movement forward here.
And here's Kluivert.
Good defending. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Going for goal! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. They could pose some danger now. Good vision. He's through here. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Good vision here. Great chance! That's even better play to stop the chance. It was a foul. The referee's seen the situation, and he can play on. Good work from him. It's Huntelaar. It's with De Jong. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Looking for teammates in the middle. Defended well. They've won it very well forward. El Ahmadi. Now Jurgensen. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Whipped in from the wide area. Very good distance to the clearance. Place to try and hit it now. He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Coach is going to make a change for Ajax. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous.
El Ahmadi.
There's a clever ball. In with a chance. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Farshan Huntelaar. Put in from the wide area. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Tried to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And here they are, on the attack.
And here's Kluivert,
taking on the defenders. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Now Larsen. Now Jurgensen. El Ahmadi. CM de Jong. It's Huntelaar. Attacking well here. Switch of emphasis going inside. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Now, can he take them on? He's cut that out well, well read. Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Oh, how about this? Listen to the crowd now. He's coming off, having really taken this game by the scruff of the neck.
Oh, he's a real favourite with these fans, an even bigger favourite now after that performance.
Here's a chance to attack. Huntelaar! The defenders managed to get in the way there, and they get it away. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Oh, that interception there might just have saved his side. Break quickly when they get possession. What a difference this could make to turn a draw into a win on the counter-attack now. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Well, the referee's blown the whistle. The 90 minutes played. And they've got natural up for grabs here. He's coming forward with some danger. Shots on here. A goal! Right into the corner by the post. Looking for teammates in the middle. And in goes the header!
It's a thumping effort.
And he could get away here. He's through here, threading it through. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Needs to stay cool now. There's a deep, clever ball, in with a chance. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.